to get in the shower, put my contacts in, and brush my teeth. Today is Tuesday, and yesterday was just another bad day. I know y'all saw the video Friday posting that there was a shooting in my kid's school district at the high school. And so they canceled school for Monday and Tuesday. I think I also put that in the vlog because I found out Saturday or Sunday. But anyways, yesterday, miles away, not like 1,000 miles away, like maybe 30 minutes in one direction, 45 minutes in another direction, and then 20 minutes in another direction, that there was three different schools, three different districts that kids brought guns to school. One was unloaded, and then the two other was threatening to shoot. Nobody got hurt, no casualties, nothing. They got the kids and took them in. It was at Clear Creek Intermediate, which is like a junior high school. And then there was one in Texas City High School, and then at Huffman High School. It is crazy ridiculous. I don't know what is going through these kids' heads. It's mind-boggling. And these parents aren't locking their guns up. You know, the kids are just getting them. The one at the high school over here by my house, he got them from his dad. So they weren't his. He didn't buy them. And the parent didn't lock them up properly to where the kid could not get them. And as soon as I found out, I called all my friends that have kids that go to those schools and told them they need to get their kids out. And they're like, well, I didn't get an email. The kids are going to call and text their parents before the school finds out exactly what's going on so they can tell or email properly all the information. So we found out yesterday that now our school district doesn't go back until the 29th. So that's 7 more days. And school's over or ends on the 31st. So they will be missing their star testing, field days. But I'm not worried about that. But Samaya, she is kind of upset because she was looking forward to her field day. But they will be in school for QVA's kindergarten graduation and Samaya's 5th grade graduation. So I'm happy about that. And nothing seems to happen at the elementary schools. So, and I don't think I will send Jeanette to school for the remaining 3 days. I don't feel safe. I don't feel like she's safe enough to go back. Even if nothing happens, it's only 3 days. So, I think I'm going to get the kids out of the house, go somewhere to have fun so they can get their mind off of things, and then just do something. But I'm going to go hop in the shower and get dressed and get breakfast done. Okay, so right now we haven't really quite figured out what we're doing today. I just know that we're getting out of the house. So I'm at Kroger's right now, waiting on my Starbucks, and then I'm gonna get a few snacks for the girls, because so far we have brought our bathing suits and towels and water, just in case we decide to go to a splash pad or swimming. We're gonna go to my cousin Amanda's and meet up there because she did not send her daughter to school today, and they love playing with their cousins. So, and I get a chance just to talk to another adult, so I take advantage of it, and she helps me cope and I help her cope. So right now that's what we're kind of doing. So I am walking all over this Kroger's because this Kroger's isn't mine, and I am looking for sunscreen. Finally found it. Okay, so we have babies and we want the spray. So, they're not babies, so I guess we're gonna go with the sunscreen. The kids' sunscreen. I guess that will do. Just the regular kids' Kroger's, because I know I have a whole new bottle at home. I just don't know where it is. Excuse me. So we have thought about it. It took a long time to figure out what we were gonna do. There is a altitude place here. It's like a jumping trampoline park, and they are letting free admission for the students of Santa Fe, but they are divided into grades for 2 hours for like pre-K to second, and then second to fifth, and then sixth and eighth graders. So we are way past that time. So we are just gonna go take all the girls to the splash pad and have some fun there, because it is hot, very hot, and they need to cool off and get some energy out. So we'll see you there. So we are on our way to the splash pad, and Kivea and Tawny are in the car with my cousin Amanda. And I have the older girls, Jeanette, and that's my third cousin, Alyssa, and then Samaya. We just call her my niece because saying that she's my cousin's daughter's daughter is just a little bit too complicated. So we just say niece. And they are super excited to get out of the house. Because even though it is cool and comfortable, they just have all this energy that they need to let loose. So we went to one splash pad, one that we haven't been at before, so we wanted to try something else different. Because the one we usually go to, it's kind of always packed. But even though not all schools are out, we just didn't want to go to that one. We want them to do something else new. So the one we went to was all blocked off with yellow tape for some reason. So we're gonna try this one because we wanna follow through with going to the splash pad. And if something, if for some reason it's wrong with this one, we'll just have to resort to going to the one we always go to. Which it's not bad, it's just there's not enough things to do, and they've been going there for years, or we have, so you know it's kind of boring, and it's mostly for like toddlers, so the three older girls are going to be kind of bored, and they're back there stalking me. Do y'all have something to say? She's trying to give herself a shout out, you guys. What is it, Munchkin?
Alyssa's World G.
I don't think they can hear you that well.
Alyssa's World G. A-L-Y-S-S-A-S-W-O-R-L-D space G.
Alyssa's World space G. So go subscribe to her and see her funny, crazy videos.
They
are pretty
funny.
Lily,
I saw she was playing hide and go seek with TT and Chad.
Yeah. Lily and TT just kept hiding under the table.
And Alyssa's like, Lily, stop peeking.
That was
so funny.
She's always cheating when we play hide and, when you play hide and go seek.
Lily always cheats. I literally had to hold her face down.
Well, she's only six, so. I know she knows how to play hide and go seek. I asked you that before we left Amanda's.
But it's been like 30 minutes.
It probably has.
I have to say.
It has not been an hour. It's not our fault. We had to stop by Starbucks because we need caffeine. We stopped by McDonald's to get y'all slushies. And no, we need water. We need y'all to burn off energy so when we get home and it's time to go to bed, y'all just pass out. That's why it's taken so long. And we don't know exactly where we're going because Amanda's using GPS, so that's why I'm following her because, oh goodness. So we are finally at the splash pad. That was real ladylike. Hi, Tawny.
Baba,
you can't reach me. But put your sandals and shorts on.
Okay.
And stay with Amanda. Hi, Muffin. Are you having fun? Hey, Kiveya, don't jump from up here, okay? Because you can slip and hurt your butt really bad. Okay? Please don't jump anymore. Sunny, hot, and I was sweating at Amanda's house, and now that we're here at the splash pad, it's kind of dimmed down a little bit. It's not as hot. Even with the breeze and everything, it's not sunny. It went down some. So yeah, Tawny, share. So yeah, that's the bummer part because it was perfect weather when we were contemplating on what we were going to do, where we were going to go. I think later on this week, because Alyssa's school ends Friday, but even though she's in an elementary school, I don't know if she's going to be attending the rest of the year. So I think this little girl is pooping. But she's so cute, she's so tiny. Oh, she's cute, she's so cute, but she's in the pooping stance. She's probably like one. Use only your towel, it's not fair. So yeah, I think probably later on this week, since other schools will be going on still. Well, I wanna go before Friday, so because other schools, surrounding schools are ending Friday as well. Our school ends later because we start later. So I want to go before Friday so it's not as packed. They do have a toddler area, but I mean, my kids, they can do bigger kid things. You know, we have the trampoline at home. They're used to jumping around and doing acrobats and all that stuff. And Kiveya and Tawny have been there. Corrin took them there previously. But I want to take all of them. long.
I'm coming, Tawny.
It says in Chinese or Chinese.
Yeah, Spanish. No, kidney, not kidney.
It's kidney. Kidney.
Heart.
Kidney.
Kidneys. Stomach. Heart and lungs.
This dude only has one tooth over here.
Yep.
Someone took out his tooth.
Muffin. Be careful with her on it because Jeanette already made her fall.
Hold on.
Hold on tight. Samaya.
It's
I know.
Hanging on to.
It's too rough because she's so skinny. You're going to sling her. Don't do it.
Hold on.
Jeanette. Look at this cool little swing. Mama, hold on. It's called the adventure rafting. And it is always taken. Sit. No. Sit. Thank you. Somebody is always in it. They never get a chance. Samaya and Chunky got it earlier. But then two little boys were in here for the longest. And now we get a turn. Amanda and Samaya are over there by the water. Jeanette and Alyssa are playing obstacle course, and it's like 4:40, so we're about to get ready to go.
Mama, where's my bump car?
And ducks.
I did two back tucks. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna show you when he gets off.
Okay. Kiveya, your Pop-Tart is in the bag. It's so crazy how it was so sunny at Amanda's when we were trying to figure out what we were going to do. And then it got so dark over here. I told y'all in the car on the way to the place that
it's
the clouds
really
were coming.
Light over there, but it's cold.
Yeah. Tawny, stay over here. Those poor ducks.
I'm going to jump in. Hold on.
I told you don't chase them. Kiveya, you can give them your Pop-Tart.
Ruby, I jumped out.
Well, be careful. Be careful.
Oh,
I have the pretzels.
Can you show?
Tawny, or Kiveya. Get close, Kiveya. Just throw it. Throw it so they'll stay. Oh, wrong way. I don't think they like the pretzels. Girls, stop walking. I just said throw it. See, nobody listens. I don't think they like the pretzels. They're probably too crunchy for them. They like the Pop-Tart because the Pop-Tart crust is soft.
Can I have you?
Well, good job.
Y'all like it?
Yes, they loved it. Do not get by the water, please. I'm You've had enough pretzels. We're going home to eat. Okay. One, two, Jeanette. Three. Good job. Okay, girls. Shoes. So now everybody is home, clean, fed. We stopped and got Taco Bell. And now everybody's eating popcorn as a snack. Kiveya, here's the cup. Daddy's favorite juice. Zena, no popcorn. Tawny, your cup. Sunny D. And they're just watching YouTube videos. And I'm going to eat dinner because I haven't got to. Zena. What are you doing? You smell Amanda's dog's hunt, don't you? I know. I'm going to go ahead and end this video and jump in the shower while it's peace and quiet. And see y'all next time.